Well, there's always a little extra motivation for a team playing in front of its own fans. And the Heat definitely looked motivated as they came into the building. And it's our favorite day of the year at 2K Sports. At long last, it's time to roll the ball out there and get the new season of NBA basketball underway. I'm Brian Anderson, and joining me at the table, Richard Jefferson and Grant Hill. We've also got Allie LaForce bringing us reports. Hey, Allie.
Well, Bam Adebayo grew up with his mom in a single-wide trailer. He said, quote, "I watched her struggle, and as I got older, I started thinking, she doesn't deserve this. My whole devotion became getting her out of that trailer." And Brian, with this max extension in 2020, he said, quote, "Knowing that she's set for life is such a stress reliever."
Great story, Allie. Thanks. So let's take a look at the Chicago Bulls starting lineup. In at forward, it's DeRozan and Williams. Ayo Dosunmu out there with Zach LaVine. And it's Vucevic in at center, locking down the middle. And for Miami, on the wing, it'll be Hero and Butler. Bam Adebayo is out there with Caleb Martin. And it's Lowry in at the point guard position. And so it begins a brand new season, Richard. What are some of your headlines?
I think we're going to see less small ball. I think we're getting back to a little bit more of a physical game. We're kind of seeing the reemergence of the dominant big man. Not just the big man, the dominant big man. And I expect that to continue.
Now here's LaVine. Here's Dosunmu. They grab their own miss. Williams against Martin. Pass to Dosunmu. Shot clock at 6. And there's the shot clock violation. Couldn't get the shot off in time. Now Lowry, Hero outside. Now here's Adebayo, covered by Vucevic. LaVine with a steal. And up the court come the Bulls on the break. Here's Dosunmu, gets his second attempt to go. Now he's 1 for 2.
And he's talked about wanting to improve his all-around game. LaVine demonstrating just how unselfish he is with that great pass.
Butler passes to Lowry. Hero for 3. And it's cleared by Vucevic.
And he probably thought he was going to bury that one.
On the wing, DeRozan. And a miss there on the triple. Pass to Adebayo. Banked it in off the glass.
And once Bam gets the ball inside, the bucket is almost guaranteed. He's a serious producer in the paint.
LaVine finds DeRozan. A little over a minute and a half into this first quarter. And here is Vucevic. 6 to shoot. He hits it just before the shot clock expires.
This is Vucevic's comfort zone. Even when the D is good, his offense is sometimes just better.
And play stops. A whistle there on what looks like an illegal screen.
The screener was leaning a bit right there. His feet may not have been planted. Pretty obvious call by the officials.
Look, guys get away with this all the time, but on this occasion, he got caught.
Here's Dosunmu. Pass to LaVine. Now Vucevic. Here's Dosunmu. Back to Vucevic. The Bulls need to get off a shot. LaVine can't hit. And Grant, no team better than Miami at developing undrafted prospects.
I mean, for key roles, too. You look at last year's playoffs. Strus, Martin, Vincent, Robinson. It's allowed Miami to stay on top in a salary cap-driven league.
Here's Dosunmu. Outside LaVine. Vucevic against Adebayo. Here's LaVine for 3. Miami grabs the miss. And this game, the first chance they've had to see Chicago.
Yeah, last season they swept this team, which was expected given the delta in talent and consistency.
Pass to Lowry. Off target from 3-point range. Chicago trailing here. Here's LaVine. Ooh, LaVine with another miss.
Oh, I can see some miscommunication on defense there very clearly. They were super fortunate it didn't torch them with that mistake.
Now here's Butler. Back to Lowry. And here's Adebayo. Shoots over Vucevic. Adebayo, that's good. Adebayo's got his second basket on the night.
Continuing to evolve his game. I like when Adebayo takes and makes mid-range J's.
Pass to DeRozan. Here's Williams. He's guarded by Lowry. Williams passes to DeRozan. Knocked loose. Butler with a steal. Here's Hero. Lowry outside. Pass to Martin. And here's Butler outside. And it's cleared by Vucevic. For Chicago, they've gone 2-for-7. A sluggish start. DeRozan with the ball. Martin picks him up. Ooh, ripped away! And there's a whistle. He'll head to the line to shoot two. DeMar DeRozan picks one up.
And even from where we're sitting, you could clearly tell it was a foul.
And the Bulls, that's a team that's built to win now. But boy, is the top of the Eastern Conference stacked.
That free throw, no good. So looking at the East, where do you think Chicago slots in, RJ?
Boston, Miami, Milwaukee, Philly, each of those teams have MVP-level talents, and it's going to be a battle. I don't know who's going to come out on top.
And the second free throw is good.
Now, guys, when you think about this Miami Heat team, you hear a lot of talk about their ability to score. But how about the way they play on both ends of the floor?
Timeout called here. Chicago decides to talk it over. Defensively, this Heat team was top three in points allowed per game and top five in defensive efficiency last year.
You know, B.A., that's something that surely isn't talked about enough. And when they're not having their best shooting night, they'll suffocate you on the defensive end.
Now a look back at last year's top shooting teams in the NBA. The Bulls third.
They were so consistent with their shooting. Maybe not lights out, but they played smart and didn't let good looks go to waste.
Here's Dosunmu. Back to Levine. It's Williams, high post. Down to five on the shot clock. Looking to end the drought. Rebound by the Heat. Lowry outside. Hero outside. Pass to Adebayo. Lays it up and banks it in. Adebayo's got six.
He does all the dirty work. If Bam has to finish in traffic, take contact, he doesn't think twice about it.
Williams on the wing. And Williams punches it home.
Now that's how you use the screen right there.
And it leads to a thunderous finish. That was nice.
Yeah, you like the pick to set up the open shot. But when it leads to a dunk, okay, even better. You'll take it.
Now here's Lowry. Looking for his first basket still in this one. Martin with the bucket.
And that's how you orchestrate the offense. Lowry showing the vision and the unselfishness.
Inside. Here's Vucevic. Nails the baby hook.
Just owning the painted area. If it's working, no need to change.
Oh, Ooh, poked away. Here's Dosunmu. He's guarded by Hero. The kick out to Williams. This one for three. Connects from downtown. Williams has got his second basket of the game.
Defensively, you have to stay connected to him on the perimeter.
Butler passes to Martin. Puts it up from 17. And it's cleared by Vucevic. Chicago has gone 1-4 from deep. Here's Williams. And a foul called on the way up. So he'll take two from the free throw line. That one on Martin.
Yeah, you never want to let shots at the rim go uncontested. Oh, guys, the city of Chicago is used to the highest standard. The shadow of those Michael Jordan teams still looms large.
And he can't get the first one. It feels like once you get a taste of winning, you never want that to end, Grant.
But the reality is, for most franchises, it does end for long periods of time. I hope the fans do appreciate this current Bulls team. There's something to be proud of.
The Bulls making a switch here. Drummond's checked in for Nikola Vucevic. Green comes in for DeRozan. White, he's checked in for Zach LaVine. And Dragic has subbed in for Dosunmu. Here's Vincent. Pass to Butler. Over Williams. And he was fouled while in the act of shooting, so he'll take two free throws.
First personal foul.
Well, the great ones make their mark in the playoffs, and Jimmy Butler has certainly done that. Some Herculean performances when the chips were down.
First free throw is good. And granted, last year's playoffs, Jimmy Butler became the first player since Jordan to author multiple 40-point, four-steal games in a single series.
Oh, and in 2020, the third player ever to record a 40-point triple-double in the finals. I mean, just legendary stuff.
The Bulls making a switch here. Bradley's checked in. That's also good, so he hits both free throws.
For a star like him, you get lots of opportunities at the line, and he's great at cashing them in.
The kick out to White. They swipe it. It's a one-on-one situation. Here's Oladipo. Well-timed pass, and he goes straight to the bucket for the layup.
The top half of Oladipo is so strong, it allows him to take a hit and score.
Pass to White. Here's Dragic. Clock at six from 12 feet. No luck on that one. And Miami will go the other way with it. Butler on the wing. And it's Butler with the jam.
Two loud points from Jimmy Butler, who is a pretty loud guy, and that's a good thing.
Outside, Green. Down low. Oh, he powers right through the defender for the dunk. Draws the foul, too. And he'll go to the line. Max Strus picks one up.
Chicago. Tony Bradley. One.
Mind the lanes. Mind the lanes. One shot.
And that one misses. Back on draft night 2017, the Bulls trading away their star, Jimmy Butler.
And what a haul they got from Minnesota. Zach LaVine, the headliner, and he's turned out to be a franchise player. It's tough to win one of those type of deals, but Chicago got a stud.
Victor Oladipo.
The free throw drops for Oladipo. And good on the second, so he makes them both. The Bulls have gone 6 of 13 so far in this one. Outside, Green. Now here's Dragić. Now quiet so far offensively, searching for his first points of the game. Here's Oladipo. No good off the back of the rim.
So far, rebounding has been a focal point for them.
And the foul called on Victor Oladipo. That's his first foul.
First personal foul. Third team foul.
Here's Green. Swatted away.
And just refusing to give up second chance points. Excellent defensive rebounding.
And it's time to take another look at that powerful block.
Amazing indeed. And getting stops like that only encourages them to keep attacking on the offensive end.
Dragić outside. And he lobs it up. Oh, it's stolen by Oladipo. Pass to Yurtseven. Butler with the ball. He has seven. Oladipo outside. Lets it go from deep. And that one's good. That makes him 2 for 3. Let's look at the energy stats. How the hustle game has been going for the Heat. Now White. Drummond, high post. Yurtseven on him. Now Dragić. Oh, nice finish from the low block. That was good.
Unafraid to bust it up inside. Dragić plays with courage, and he plays with heart, too.
Butler passes to Strus. Here's Vincent. Boy, he's been patient so far. Nothing yet on the scoreboard. And the call is going to be, yes, an illegal screen.
You can get away with one once in a while, but it looked like he wasn't completely set on that pick.
You gotta blow the whistle when it's that obvious. Great call there by the official.
Caruso, he's checked in for Dragić.
2 minutes.
Caruso outside. Pass to Green. With the floater, and he sinks the layup.
The floater is so tough to defend against. Nothing defenders can really do but shake their heads.
Oladipo outside. Now here's Strus. The three is up. Here's Oladipo. And the layup falls. Oladipo's got 9.
Already plus 5 in terms of rebound margin.
Pass to Green. Oh, it's stolen by Oladipo. And here we go. The Heat fast break for the finish. And it's Butler with the jam.
So far, they're owning both ends of the floor. We'll see if they can keep this going.
They came out and bum-rushed them. Huge difference in activity level from both teams tonight.
Now here's Caruso. Pass to Bradley. Here's White. Just 5 to shoot. And not going to go. He misses his first attempt of the night. Caruso against Butler. Oladipo with the ball. The three-pointer off the mark. White for 3. And he's in the books. Now 1 for 2.
He can really stroke it from deep. You have to keep better tabs on him.
The Heat with the lead. We've got a 9-second difference between the shot clock and game clock. Pass to Strus. Yurtseven against Drummond. Yurtseven passes to Butler. Drummond grabs the miss.
just enough resistance to force the miss, barely. That's one he'll generally make.
The basket drops, and he gets fouled on the shot. One free throw coming his way. That'll put Kobe White on the line. Max Strus picks one up.
Kobe White, one.
Shot.
That's good from White. And here's Butler outside. Jimmy Butler getting it done for the Miami Heat, hunting for opportunities, leading to 9 points in the quarter. Time for a quick break, then back to the action.
Hold on. Jesse made another one. Another one. Another one. Another one. Another one. Another one. Oh, Lord. Jesse made another one. Another one. Another one. Another one.
Again for tuning in. If you're just joining us, we've played through one quarter of action so far. All right, guys, what do you think about the Heat here?
Simply put, they look totally fearless on the defensive end.
Yeah, they're putting pressure on all the ball handlers, getting into the passing lanes and showing great anticipation.
Well, Grant, every team is looking for that perfect five on the floor, that magical lineup. In your mind, is that synonymous with small ball?
I think it is, B.A. I mean, having players that can play small, can switch on defense, obviously play multiple positions on the offensive end, it's just a combination, when executed properly, could be a nightmare for the opponent.
And for Chicago, let's take a look. Alex Caruso is out there with Dosunmu. Then there's Nikola Vucevic. Then it's DeMar DeRozan. And it's LaVine in at the small forward position. Not going to go that time.
And he might have thrown himself off when he saw how much space he had from three.
Robinson. And it's cleared by Vucevic. Vucevic has got 6 rebounds in the game. Adebayo against DeRozan. And he's now 1 for 4 after that one.
The closer DeRozan gets, the more dangerous he is. That's fantastic work inside.
And we played through the first minute here in the second. Martin right side. Robinson on the wing. He's covered by LaVine. And again, the Heat missing.
Really thought he had this one. And the defense, they were giving it to him.
And plays like that one can make the difference in a close game.
And it definitely got the bench on their feet, too.
And you can feel the jolt of energy that he sent through his team. That is a huge boost in a tight game like this.
Lowry outside. Shoots over to Sumu. Lowry, no good.
Well, some trips you get the shot you want, it just doesn't fall. I'd go back to him in that area on the floor.
Just such a terrific dunker.
Man, born to fly, that's for sure. Now a timeout called by Miami.
Things just aren't going their way. He clearly wants to talk it over.
Good timeout, if you ask me. They have the momentum, and coach wants to find a way to try and stop it.
Checked in for Oladipo. Dragic has checked in for Chicago. Miami trailing. And we're about 2 minutes into the second quarter here. And here's Lowry. Well, he hasn't scored yet, but I'm sure that'll change. Just 5 on the clock. Robinson passes to Lowry. No good with the triple. The Bulls have gone 3 of 5 since the beginning of the second. And there's the lob, and the dunk by LaVine.
such a fluid play. Levine is in the air right on cue to put a smooth finish on that alley-oop.
Robinson passes to Martin. Hero outside. A shot to stop the run. Chicago grabs the miss. Vucevic has got 9 rebounds now. Wow, potent offense. It's been fun to watch.
Just aggressive and effective, taking it right to the defense.
Time now to hear from our reporter, Allie LaForce.
Well, Miami is very efficient. Coach Spoelstra said, quote, you want to maximize your offense in all the different ways in your menu without feeling like you're taking turns. I don't think anyone would say that about our team. They're an unselfish group that likes sharing the ball, and they enjoy each other's success. Brian?
Allie, thank you. Lowry with a steal. And finished off by Adebayo.
What a confident dunk by Adebayo. He knows there's little the defense can do once he's elevated.
Levine against Lowry. There's the three. And they recover it. Vucevic, the pass to Levine. Knocks down the triple. Levine's got his second bucket on the night.
I just love the ball movement.
Well, Grant, one thing Levine has done since entering the league, he's taken his strength training very seriously.
No question. I mean, he can play a much more physical brand of ball now. We even see him post up with his back to the basket, converting through contact. It's just part of his overall evolution.
How about the level of activity this dude just brings to the glass? Just refusing to give up on plays, and his teammates, trust me, they appreciate the effort.
Here's Dosunmu. Outside Levine. Here's Dosunmu. Shoots over Hero. Dosunmu can't hit. Hero, left side. So it'll be 2 free throws. He was fouled in the act of shooting. RJ, you played with some of the greats. LeBron, Duncan, Dirk, Jason Kidd, just to name a few. But if the game were on the line, who would you want taking the last shot? Putting you on the spot here.
I'm going to be really honest. I have been in great situations with all of those guys, and they have all delivered. So this isn't, but I'm going to go with the person that's delivered the biggest shot of my career, and that was Kyrie Irving, and he hit the clutchest shot in NBA history. Argue with me if you want. You're going to lose it.
Man, no argument here. The Heat making a switch here. Strus has checked in, and the Bulls also making a change. Williams has checked in for Dosunmu. And so Hero nails both of them. Chicago has gone 1-for-3 from downtown here in the second. Pass to DeRozan. Now Vucevic. To the rim for 2 with the D all over him. Vucevic has got his 3rd basket on the night right there. Now Martin fires for 3. Chicago grabs the miss. Vucevic has got a rebound number 12 here already in the game. Out of bounds. It'll be Miami's ball.
There's one for the low light. Wow. I'm not sure who messed up the pass, but look, somebody did.
Miami's gone 0-for-4 from beyond the arc here in the second quarter. Hero outside. Pass to Adebayo. Back to Hero. Money on the 19-footer.
He's a go-to guy for them because he's that consistent. Time and time again, he delivers.
Back to Dragic. Now Vucevic, hounded by Adebayo. Here's DeRozan. Hits the rim on the way in, and the bucket is good. DeRozan's got 8 points in the quarter.
He came up dry offensively in the first, but it looks like he's ready to turn it around.
Strus finds Martin. Here's Dragic. And it's Miami with a rebound. And there's the call. It's on Bam Adebayo. That'll be a second foul of the game.
And they just keep making mistakes. I mean, that's back-to-back turnovers, which easily could have been prevented.
And the Heat with some changes. Yurt Sevens checked in for Adebayo. And Butler is subbed in for Martin. Now here's Dragic. Pass to Williams. DeRozan with the ball. The kick out to Dragic. Levine with it. Takes the three. And Hero grabs the board.
And even though he hasn't been himself, it hasn't affected his team too much. They've still got the lead.
And the basket is good. Strus has got his first 2 points.
If you give him any sort of space, he's going to attack.
Here's Levine. And he got the whistle on the way up. So he'll be headed to the line for a pair.
First personal foul.
That'll belong to Kyle Lowry.
Athletically gifted, a knockdown shooter. It feels like Levine is constantly underappreciated for all the things that he does.
Shoot two.
That free throw good from Levine.
On the offensive end, Zach LaVine plays with just such confidence. He knows that the team counts on him for production, so he goes out and he gets it.
Vincent's checked in for Miami. Drummond's checked in for Chicago. White comes in for DeMar DeRozan. And that one goes in. Two from the line that time. Well, LaVine is certainly one of the more prolific scorers, Richard.
Yeah, his shooting has put him in the top 20 scorers in this league in back-to-back seasons. With more on the way, I'm pretty sure. He makes it just look so easy, just effortless sometimes. It's just like he's doing his job.
Now here's Butler. And that's his fourth bucket of the game in seven attempts.
And this is where Butler's elite. Working that medium range area, elevating and connecting.
Dragic passes to Drummond. That one falls. Andre Great Drummond. Assist by Dragic.
Assisted.
And the Bulls lead by four.
They're punishing those late defensive rotations, getting good looks inside throughout the half.
Williams against Butler. Over Williams. And again, it's Miami converting.
Love seeing Butler play with this much confidence. Looking for his shots and getting them to go down.
Dragic finds White. Uses the glass on the layup. White's got eight.
I like the intention, the focus, finding a way to make it work inside.
Hero outside. Pass to Vincent. The three is up. They get the rebound. Here's Butler. Good. And that makes him 6 for 9. A quality game for him so far.
Hustle, you always get it from Butler. Picking up some second chance points.
And here's Levine. Dragic outside. Back to Levine. 6 on the shot clock. Fires the three. And the Bulls get it back. And so the ball out of bounds. Hero touched it last. Victor Oladipo's checked in for Miami. Timeout called here. Chicago decides to talk it over.
It's t-shirt time. Who wants one? Okay, fans. Time to get on your feet and make some noise for your Miami Heat dancers. Once again, fans, your Heat Youth Dancers.
White on the wing, covered by Strus. Oh, and he got fouled on his way up. He'll head to the line to shoot two.
Third person foul.
All right, guys, some stats here. The scoring breakdown for Chicago.
Kobe White, two.
And he makes a first.
Zero wasted trips. They're doing their job at the line.
Hits them both. for Miami. They've gotten 7 of 16 shots to go in the second. Pass to Vincent. Back to Butler. To the middle. Knocks it loose. And it's out of bounds to the Heat as Miami retains possession. Five on the clock. For three, Oladipo. Rebound by the Bulls. Outside, Green. Pass to White. Now here's Caruso. Unloads. That one a little long. Miami trailing. Outside Butler. Drives to the hoop. Out to Oladipo. Lets the three fly. On target from range. Oladipo's got 12 points.
The all-around game of Butler. He's all about sharing the rock and getting his guys involved.
Caruso outside. Pass to Green. Back to Caruso for three. They get it again. Great positioning on the putback. And the Bulls lead by three.
This is the exact energy you'd like to see from Drummond. He can be a monster on the offensive glass. I just love the aggressive finish.
Now I'm thinking he's sending a strong message with that jam. Now here's Caruso. Poke loose. Pass to White. Caruso outside. White against Strus. Green up top. Fast break Miami. Green against Oladipo. Back to Strus. There's the triple. Drummond grabs the miss. Drummond's got 5 rebounds tonight. White with it. Hendyard 7 picks him up defensively. On the break, here's Oladipo. Oh, and there's the whistle on the shot. So two free throws for him coming up.
First personal foul.
Well, Oladipo's game features a lot of speed. If you don't keep up with him, he'll make you pay.
Victor Oladipo. Two.
That free throw misses. Robinson, he's checked in for Strus. And the Bulls also making a change. Dosunmu, he's checked in for Drummond. And it's tied up with that one. 54 seconds left in the first half of this one. Caruso outside. Back to Dosunmu. Pass to Bradley. Dosunmu on the wing. Whoa, there's the shot clock violation. So they'll turn it over. They've got a shot at taking back the lead here.
Yes, they do. Could be the opening they've been waiting for.
Outside Robinson. 6-second difference between the shot clock and game clock. Now here's Butler. 15 points in the game. 5 to shoot. Over Green. Butler with the bucket. Butler's got 8 points in the quarter.
And man, is he in a zone right now. Seems like he can't miss.
White. Some solid defense from Butler.
Gotta applaud the defensive effort. It's not easy to stop him getting in the lane like that.
Jimmy Butler getting it done for the Heat. 8 points in the quarter, showing how effective he can be. We'll be right back with you shortly.
Fans, please give a big round of applause for your
It's the 2K Sports Halftime Show.
Hello again, everybody. We've reached halftime of our first regular season game.
I'm swimming.
I thought you thought maybe the first half was going swimmingly. Ernie Johnson, Kenny the Jet.
What a start for Jimmy Butler. He ended up with 17 points, 2 assists, and 1 steal. Kenny, let's get your take on Miami.
You have to love a team that pounds the offensive glass. That's going to gain you extra possessions. And check this out. Sometimes just having more offensive chances than your opponent wins the basketball.
Shaq, what'd you think about Chicago?
Gotta give some credit to the energy of their bench. The second unit guys are trying to make a name for themselves tonight. And you know, like the fire under the starters, baby.
That about wraps it up. Time now for the second half of the game. We go to Kevin Harlan for the call.
Your Heat.
Second half of basketball is upon us.